Okay, welcome to YouTube. Today I am 2 weeks away from flying to America, which means that I'm 2 weeks and 4 days away from my first show, which is the Sasquatch Pro over in Federal Way in Washington. Really excited to go. I was actually very happy with my check-in this morning. I don't normally say stuff like that, so I was waiting for him to be shocked. I was happy with my condition.
What? Save that, cut it, and send it me.
I was happy. I'm definitely flat, I can tell, because when I'm in the gym, I don't really have that pump at the moment. Like normally when I'm warming up and I'm doing my mobility, I can feel my body like working. But at the moment, and possibly for the past kind of 6 sessions, I've not really felt that. But right now is not a time for me to feel that way, and for me to be able to effectively fill up and look fantastic on stage, I definitely need to be at this point right now. And my glutes are flickering this morning, which is very positive, because I've not lost all of my size everywhere to be able to get those to actually flicker, which is an exciting prospect, which possibly means that I might have a little bit of a glute size there this year, which is obviously very positive. I think that you always focus on your weakest points, but obviously that and my back's always been very weak, so hopefully it won't be as weak. But I'm excited to stand next to people, see where I fare again, and then obviously adjusting from there moving forwards. But today's leg day. Squat pattern has been taken out because I could have still done it and I would have still tried to progress, but I have really tiny little joints and things are getting a little wibbly wobbly, so we've removed that and moved on to doing a squat press as a leg press movement.
As you lose body weight, you lose a lot of stability and you lose leverage, so certain movements are just not going to be productive. Whereas on a leg press, Meg can absolutely smash it. And be very, very safe and accurate, which is what we need at this point, this close to a show, with how lean she is as well.
So I'm going to do 15 plates a side today, 15 reps.
Yeah, we'll see.
Just kidding. No, we'll go in there, we'll see how things are feeling, and just take it from there. But looking forward to the session. Might run through some things and break them down as we go along, because obviously that's what we do. And then we'll have a little recap post the session. Gonna eat my pre-workout meal and then head to the gym. I'm about to train legs. I'll go through the session in order because you'll see it. But yeah, gonna warm up, do my mobility. That'll probably take me a little bit of time because I need to warm up my old lady body before we get into legs. And then it'll be go time. I need my knee sleeves because I'm an old woman.
Thank you.
First exercise is lying leg curl. I normally work alongside Katie, and we've got Leigh training with us today, who's one of my clients from Spain. Gonzalo's training with Cuba. He's actually Leigh's partner, so they're over here from Spain training with us. Because there's six of us and we were all wanting to use the same machine, Katie and Leigh decided to go over to the plate loader, just because obviously I'm just a few weeks out from prep, so I don't want to start changing things up now. So, felt like that went really well. Progressed, so I'm happy. My hamstrings feels like they're going to fall off, but that's fine. If she goes before me, I can then try and get one more rep than her every time. Think about your knees coming out here. There we go, that's nice. That's lovely, perfect. Take your feet a tiny little bit higher. Just take your heels to here.
Is that line?
Yeah. That's better. Just because you've not got very good ankle mobility. So that's perfect. Yeah. I was putting Cuba's vaso burn on. I put Cuba's vaso burn on earlier. And I put it on my bum as well. I've never done that before. I know, God, it hurts. And again, let's go, come on. And again, come on. Come on. And again. And again, come on. Let's go. And again, come on.
Drive. Drive.
And again, let's go. Come on. And again.
Right.
Knees. Come on. Drive. Second exercise. That's my only real true compound for the session. So I did want to beat my numbers, I'm not gonna lie. So I did an extra plate on my first set for the same, no, one more rep. And then I did the same as my last time's back off set and I got two more reps. So it was a really solid set. I won myself, it was good.
Middle and one third of the
bottom. Yeah, put 20 in a 10. Beautiful. Let's go. Keep them just like that, come on. No throwing it, come on. Up to 20, come on. Stop throwing it. And again. Come on, come on, all you. Slow on the way down.
Thank you. No, oh, what a cunt.
So that's the end of the session, that's the end of the video. I don't really have much to say because I feel a bit fucked, not gonna lie. I was just pulling out my kegs, my trousers, for people that don't know what kegs are, to show Katie my veins in my legs, because I thought it was quite exciting. But yeah, the session was good, still progressed on everything, which is a bit of a shocker, which I'm happy about, so I'll just take it as it comes. Yeah, feel good. If you liked it, like, subscribe, whatever, all that stuff. I don't know if I'll do another video. I don't know if I've got the mental capacity before my show, but I'll probably do some around my show because Katie's coming with me to the US, so I'll get her to vlog. So yeah, exciting stuff. And then it'll be on to the Arnold's, where we've got lovely Carl, who's behind the camera, coming along with us, and Cooper, who's definitely very much more on it with the brain for the camera, even when he's in a deep deficit, whereas I'm not, so I apologize for that. So hopefully it wasn't too boring in there, but yeah, like, share, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Hope you enjoyed it, hope you enjoyed me talking, sorry if I'm boring.